morning everybody, meet with me again. Aku Om Wijanarko. Today I just go to the pigeon market, pet market in Bantul, the region of Yogyakarta, Indonesia. This morning you can see there are a lot of many pigeon that sell here, many kind variety here. See many kind pigeon here. Some use for racing, some use for their meat. If you see the small kit here, this just pigeon that they use for racing. This pigeon for racing. Male pigeon that we are in Indonesia using it for racing, for tournament, some for a game. The top is male pigeon and in the bottom is a female pigeon. See, there are pair, the top and the bottom. The top is the male and in the bottom is the bottle, air bottle. See, there is nice gray male racing. Let me see in the corner. This is the situation after COVID pandemic in Indonesia. People now already can go freely, but they still using a masker. See? This is for the racing. You can see, but almost around and 50% of pigeon here, we are Indonesian using the racing. See, we call it gambir. If the what is the color is like a red brownies. Okay everybody, thanks for watching my video. Just introduce me, I'm Agung, I'm from Indonesia. Don't forget to put subscribe and also like, subscribe, don't forget. And always bell, don't forget, so I can give you notification. You can get new notification whenever I make new video about my country. Thanks.